Kenshi.
Kenshi, is it true?
Is what true?
Are your nuts truly numb?
Round one. Fight!
Thanks you.
Round two. Fight! Kenshi wins. Fatality.
Sure we haven't met before.
You're still alive, right?
Shame I have to put you down.
Round one, fight!
Battle and I are one.
Round two, fight!
Smell the gun.
Kenshi wins.
Sense the dead, little sword.
My warrior ancestors.
We will have them.
Round one, fight. Kenshi wins. Fatality.
I like sparring with you.
I'm just as formidable as Mr. Cage.
And with less fart jokes.
Round one.
Battle and I are one.
Round two, fight! Kenshi wins.
I will put you down, dog.
Shinnok let you off leash?
Indeed. Now feel my bite.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah.
You begrudge me my role as champion.
I merely think others were as qualified.
This will change your thinking.
Round one, fight!
Battle and I are one.
Final round, fight! Kenshi wins.
Papa-san.
I hear you've trained well.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Round one, fight!
Show little promise.
Round two, fight! Kenshi wins. Fatality.
You've met raptors in your travels.
If I did, they're dead.
Die, arrogant human.
Round one, fight.
Show little promise.
Kenshi wins.
Swordsman.
An honor, Prince Goro.
You face death like a warrior.
Round one, fight. Kenshi wins. Fatality.
your sword is a talisman.
Powerful enough to slay an elder god.
Nothing can do that.
Round one, fight!
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Having defeated Shinnok, Kenshi joined Takeda on his quest to avenge his mother Suchin's murder. Their travels took them to a cave where he and Takeda freed a man, Taven, encased in a stalagmite. Kenshi told Taven that his brother, Dagon, was the founder of the Red Dragon Assassin Clan. Dagon had not only murdered Suchin, but his and Taven's parents as well. Together, Kenshi, Takeda, and Taven lay siege to the Red Dragon base. Dagon fell victim to Kenshi's rage. Suchin's murder had been avenged.